Hello, my fellow Goombas. Welcome back to Frankenstein Plays. The game today is The Last Extermination. Before we get into meat and potatoes, tell your boys, tell your ghouls that Frankenstein be playing our war, baby. Let's get it.
Now, this job just got a hell of a lot more interesting. Oh, crap! I locked the key in there.
No problem.
Found. That's a secret. That's a secret.
Nice.
What's this do? Game inside of a game. Might have been another card game I played back in the day. Okay.
Oh, man! I was living in there, you roach bastards!
I was living in there, you roach bastards?
Those alien bastards pay for blowing up my van.
Damn. This might be a... Oh my god, it really does. You remember that Doom game? Doom Nukem game back on the PlayStation 1. I know it was a lot. But the one that had the pigs and they teleported to you and all that crazy crap.
Where the hell are these guys coming from?
Oh, come on.
Where the hell are these guys coming from?
Eat lead, Matt Hazard style. Yeah, Matt over.
Oh, thank Christ.
Oh, that secret. I got the shotgun early. Oh.
Oh, thank Christ. I came, I saw, and I kicked its ass.
It reminds me of so many 80s, it's not even funny. There's so much 80s references. I like this game. I really do. This game is... If you're from that time period.
I need a key card.
Well, there's someone floating over here in the back of this.
Holy shit!
Oh, no! Oh! Matt Hazard would be proud of that. Yeah, but there's a lot. I saw it and I kicked its ass. I like this game. I really dig this game, man. Can't wait for the full game to come out now. And it's not scary, but it's still Halloween. It's just mutated bugs starting to take over Earth. Yeah, sci-fi. I like sci-fi, I'm a nerd.
Freakless.
Oh, Yeah, no joke, honey. Nice.
Fucking key cards.
He must be a big boy. He must be the cheese of the cheese of the cheese crop. Come on. Come on, hey. Groovy, baby.
Nice.
Some BG put me up in the boot down and down and down and ding dong.
Nice.
You wanna know what I said? I can't tell you what I said because I don't know what I said. Also, I'm gonna have to go through here. I don't even know what I just did there. Got a machine gun. I got a sneaky Nike. See, I saw a health up there, but I don't know how to get up there to that health. What? Secret about it, though. Get the hell. How you get the hell? That's teasing me. Oh, what? Yeah, it won't let me jump up there. Oh well. It's okay. Can't be that many bugs left, right?
Came, I saw, I kicked its ass.
Did you? Yeah, that must have looked like more of a smaller way at it. Shouldn't have done that. Okay. What's over here? This call cannot be completed as dialed. If you can call your phone again, then please tell them to go put themselves in the Duke Nukem way.
Next.
Well, that was groovy, man. I think that was it. I only killed 73 targets in 77. Probably secrets? Just 10 secrets in this game? Holy macaroni! Thanks for playing. This is the early game I own. This is enemy types. Trail high powered weapons. Oh, damn, guys. Oh, god, yeah. Okay, no, this has already been wishlisted. Go on Steam, wishlist this game. Holy crap. Amazing. Alright, peace out. Love you all.